In this video, we will study chapter 2, Nutrition in Animals. I guess everybody knows what is nutrition. The process of taking in of food in order to utilize energy from it. Some are herbivores, some are carnivores, and some are omnivore. But we all know that plants are the only autotrophs which can prepare their own food, and all other organisms have to depend on them. Animals obtain their food from plants or other organisms. But the components of food are complex and need to be broken into simpler form. And so the process which helps in breaking complex substances into simpler form is called digestion. Carbohydrates in the food is complex substance and need to be broken into simpler form to be absorbed by the cells of the body. Different ways of taking food you can also call as nutrients. As honeybee sucks juices in the flowers, that is nectar. Infant babies of humans and many animals feed on mother's milk. Snakes swallow their prey, means they completely swallow their prey, they do not chew it. They don't have teeth for chewing the prey, so that's why they have to swallow it completely. Aquatic animals filter out the food floating on the surface of water. Digestion in humans. What is digestion? The breaking down of complex food material into simpler form is digestion. The digestion starts from your mouth, that is chewing of food. Along with chewing of food, the saliva being produced by the salivary glands mixes with the food so that it easily passes from esophagus to stomach, where it is again broken down into simpler form to absorb the nutrients properly. Then it passes to small intestine, where the again nutrients are absorbed by the cells, and many other enzymes are there which helps in the breaking down of food. Then it passes to large intestine, which is about 6 to 7 meter long. It helps in absorbing the remaining nutrients present in the food. And then the waste material is excreted out of the body. So digestion in human can be divided into various compartments, like buccal cavity, chewing the food, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. These parts together form the alimentary canal, known as digestive tract or digestive path. The digestive tract and associated glands together form the digestive system. And here our topic, digestion in humans, ends.